spring turkey season in western Pennsylvania. We were hunting yesterday at the other end of this property, and then we had to go to work, so we had to get up and leave. So we come up here on this hillside here, let a call out, one gobbled down in the woods below us here. So we're going to get down in there with them and see if we can get them. Stay with us.
Old Benelli bark, boys. Yeah. 2-year-old turk bird. Spring turkey season in the turkey woods here. It's the last week. We've been hunting hard almost every day, pretty much every day. We've been after these two gobblers for 4 days now. We've been getting down here in the woods early and, you know, setting up and stuff gobbling, but every time we call, they'd fly down, either shut up or go the other way. So this morning we got down in here where they've been heading. There's a little swamp to my right here, and we have a 50-50 chance. We thought we'd set up on one end of the swamp. They could come around it that way or the other way. Well, they happen to fly down and go the other way. So we knew where they were headed, so we circled around and got out in front of them and made a few peeps, and he was almost ready to leave and thought maybe we spooked them, but they gobbled, so we got set up pretty quick. And, turkey came in, and here's what we got. A nice fan, nice bird. We got about a 2-year-old bird, about 3/4-inch spurs. Good beard on them, at least 10 inches, maybe a little better. We got a good kill. I mean, another one down for M&D Outdoors. Thermocell, mosquitoes are bad. It's 70 degrees out here. If we didn't have these, we'd be getting 8 alive. I mean, they just make the mosquitoes go away. Thanks for user game calls. Couldn't do it without them. using a Benelli 12 gauge shotgun. We got a good bird down. Well, that's a good morning in the turkey woods. Bird down, taking a ride in Shane Salmon's trap. I'd like to thank Hoosier Hunter Custom Calls. These mouth diaphragm calls are the most realistic sounding calls we've found today. This is the Big Indy, works great. And I don't know what else to tell you, but we got her done.
First day of spring turkey season in western Pennsylvania, hunting in Lawrence County. We've got a turkey goblin about 100 yards out in front of us. We'll see what happens. Ha ha ha!
man.
I need to get out and walk all the way to the other end.
Really?
That's where the big boy is, I think. I mean, I don't think it's been set to sit there.
Not too bad.
Just spook them birds, I don't care.
This field. We just spotted them. We've been hearing these birds all morning. We're gonna try. I'm gonna get set up right over his shoulder. We're gonna try and calm him down along the edge of this field, see if we can't get a shot.
I think there are three chains. May 4th, 2010, turkey season, spring. Came here this morning, was walking by the truck east down to this woods here, to the left. Didn't hear nothing, got down in there at a hidden field to set up. A couple birds started gobbling to our right. Sat there, called for a while. They just didn't want to come, so we eased up to the field, and they were in the upper field. And sat, got set up, started calling. One just gobbled right now. And then, so we just started calling. Three of them eased their way to me. Should have let them come a little further, but it's my fault. This is what we got. We got just a Jake. Nice looking Jake, though. About a 4-inch beard. Not very good hooks on him. We've been into a few birds. It's only been in for 3 days, but Saturday we got into some good gobbling turkeys and some good footage of some other Jakes. Yeah, so I just want to thank Mike. Hopefully we can go get some more down here. Got to get that hole in its head. I mean, that's... Put the shell. Stick it in its head here. That's a Benelli there, boys. Came out a couple hours before work this morning, spring gobbler season. We have a thermocell, works really good. Mosquitoes are bad at first until you turn them on and they just kind of go away. Use the Benelli 12 gauge. You got a V-Pod by Hunter Specialties. Works really well holding your gun up. And everything worked great. Thank you.
straight in front of me. He's straight in front of me. I'm on him. Shoot him. Yeah, you win some, you lose some.
Yep. What are you gonna do?
What's the matter, Shane? You should have called him in closer.
Cameraman said shoot.
Oh, I see. Blame it on the camera guy. Alright.
I was 60 yards behind you calling. I had nothing to do with the miss. April 24th, first day of youth turkey season. Hunting here with Clayton McConnell, Western Pennsylvania. Let's see what we can get done.
Bye.
Shoot them whenever. Shoot whenever. Awesome.
Feathers out of him.
You ready?
I already got it.
Alright, we've been looking for this bird for about an hour now. Clayton here must have hit it in the body. Can't find it anywhere. So we don't have no recovery. Clayton, you learned something.
Yeah.
You gotta hit him in the head, huh? So we'll go get him some more turkeys and see what we can do with them. You ready?
Yep.
Okay.